I use Bullseye Kiln Wash for shelves and for slumping molds because it stands up so well. We get a lot of multiple uses out of it. But I found that it is a problem to remove from casting molds, so for that I prefer the Hotline. It scrubs out very easily, as I demonstrated. And it's easy to tell the difference because it's blue. Small molds like this little dragonfly body, the easiest way to fill them is to just fill them right up and pour them out. When that dries, that's ready to use.